Yes, now we are discussing about nursery school. A nursery school, also known as a preschool or kindergarten in some regions, is an educational establishment offering early childhood education to children before they begin compulsory education at a primary school. Here are some key aspects of nursery schools. Key features. Age range typically caters to children aged 3 to 5 years old, although some programs may accept children as young as 2 or as old as 6. Curriculum focuses on developing basic skills such as language, motor skills, social skills, and early literacy and numeracy. Activities are often play-based, emphasizing learning through play, exploration, and interaction. Next point is staff. Staff usually include trained early childhood educators who may have specialized qualifications in early childhood education. And next point is environment. Designed to be safe, stimulating, and supportive with child-friendly furniture, materials, and outdoor play areas. Often includes different activity centers such as reading corners or stations and sensory play areas. Benefits. Socialization provides support opportunities for children to interact with peers, helping them develop social skills and friendships. Learning foundation lays the groundwork for future academic learning by introducing basic concepts in a fun and engaging way. Emotional development helps children learn to manage emotions, develop empathy, and build confidence. Independence encourages children to take on tasks independently, fostering self-reliance and responsibility. Next is types of programs. Half-day programs. Children attend for a few hours in the morning or afternoon. Full-day programs. Children attend for the full day, which can be more convenient for working parents. Next is specialized programs. Some nursery schools may offer specialized curriculums such as Montessori, Reggio, Emilia, Waldorf approaches, each with its own educational philosophy and methods. Next point is considerations for parents. Location and convenience, proximity to work or home can be important for ease of drop off and pickup. So convenience is important. Next point is quality of care and education. Visiting the school, meeting the staff, and observing the environment can help assess the quality. Next point is cost. Nursery schools can vary significantly in cost depending upon the type of program, location, and facilities offered. Philosophy and values. Ensuring the school's values and educational approach align with the family's expectations and beliefs. Nursery school provides a crucial stepping stone in a child's education, helping to ensure a smooth transition into formal schooling and setting a strong foundation for lifelong learning. This is the information regarding nursery schools. Wishing you all the best.